You need to set up your recording or whatever. Okay, so command center. Oh, we have 10k resources? Man, that's a lot. I spawned top left. Bottom right, okay. Damn, that guy in the DC costs... What? He costs 6,000 gold. Ah, it's only three mines? Oh no, I see. He costs 6,000 gold! Oh, the guy, the general actually talks? What the fuck? That's sick. Forward march! That's tight. Oh, there's cows. Oh, look at the cute little calf. Oh, what, there's a fox and there's birds flying around and stuff. Yo, they... Okay, I mean, I got pretty nice FPS routes so far, so I don't know what yours is like. 43? Oh, okay. I have 90, but I play pretty zoomed out as well. Are you recording? Yeah, yeah, that probably eats up a lot of resources. So you can only upgrade your mines once in the first age. Okay, that's interesting. Stone excavation. Oh, you have writers. That's pretty scary. Oh, those archers got some range on them. But they have to be this close to burn it. Okay, that makes no sense. Okay. We have shooters, okay. Damn, those clansmen are tanky. Yeah, I don't think shooters was a wise choice, man. Oh no, don't stand next to that. Oh my god, I just killed them all. I mean, these clansmen have 3 bullet protection against shooters. How much HP do they have? I can't. It was a full one. They have 70 HP. That's pretty decent. I don't know. I'll check now. I can walk next to this. No, it doesn't look like cap is on. No, there's no cap. Okay, those writers are scary. I think we just say YOLO, right? Are they not that good? They have a lot more HP than the other writers. How many stables do you have? All right, okay. I have 3 right now. I've just been kind of collecting them up. Damn, you need 50k food? That's a lot of food. Damn, those clansmen are fast as fuck. They're outrunning my cavalry. Oh, now they're not. Okay. They were. Oh, there's an upgrade in the blacksmith that makes you produce shooters faster. I don't know if you knew about that. Oh, you got it already, have you? That's definitely useful. Oh, you've aged up? Oh shit. What? Can you? Okay, I won't attack. Where does it say that? On officer. Oh, I don't have any shooters, do I? No, that's why I can't see it. Oh yeah, you can! Yo, that's sick! It won't let you? Maybe you need a certain amount of musketeers? Yeah, you probably need 72 musketeers as well. Damn, I actually want to try that now. Yeah, I'm making some musks myself now. Oh, you nearly got it. All right. It won't work, no. Maybe it's something he's implementing in, like, the new updates. Oh, you did it. Oh, come into my field of view. I want to see. That's actually sick. What does it look like when they're standing still? Is it pikes up front, or do they surround the musketeers? Oh, the pikes are in reserve at the back, so the shooters go first, and then the pikes charge in after. That's actually sick. All right, I'll just send in, like, these dudes. Oh no, they're quite fast, aren't they? I'll just send in the pikes, see if they survive. Okay, maybe I need to send in more. Those shooters are pretty fucking strong. Okay, well, the whole army's coming, you know. What? The pikes don't move? Oh, you were on stand ground? Ah, right, if you're on stand ground, yeah. That's actually strong as fuck. That's pretty sick, I ain't gonna lie. How did you get it to work? If I click... I clicked stuff. Yeah, I'm sure that usually helps. It just puts the pikes in formation for me. Maybe it doesn't work with these guys. They're red. Here comes the Scottish raid. They're only mercenaries, I'm pretty sure you can hold them, but... He's abandoned the city! I'm still trying to get this fucking thing to work, it doesn't seem to work for me. Oh, those mercenaries actually have decent firepower. I'll leave my cows alone. No! Damn, they got murdered. Yeah. I think the game's pretty over though, so. Oh shit. Oh, that's where all your peasants were. Oh, connection lost? What? Glitch? That was a long game, actually. I was only in the second age. Damn.